to remind you again, Mr. Thompson, yes, of the conditions under which you may inspect certain portions of Mr. Thatcher's unpublished memoirs.
I remember. Yes, James.
I bring you right in.
All I want
under
is an hour.
Under no circumstances are direct quotations from his manuscript to be used by you.
Well, that's all right. I'm just looking for what...
Required to leave this room at 4:30 promptly. You will confine yourself, it is our understanding, to the chapters in Mr. Thatcher's manuscript regarding Mr. Kane.
That's all I'm interested in. Thank you.
Pages 83 to
careful, Charles.
This is Kane.
Pull your muffler.